It's day 28 and this is today's watercolor. Just a girl sitting wearing a panda bear hoodie. I put that into Dream Studio and this was the image that popped up. So I used it as a reference and I painted it. Watercolor tray is looking messy, but it's good enough. It's doing the job. It's doing the job. So the plan, I guess, moving forward is, at least for tomorrow, is since I have work, once I get home, I'll do another watercolor, which will be the hippo, the girl sitting on a hippo. So excited to do that one. And then I can finally start working on the big canvas. I'll start doing that too tomorrow. So yeah, just not much. Still trying to figure out a way to make these videos interesting and entertaining. Maybe I'll start telling stories. So yeah, very short one today. So I'll see you tomorrow.